Now let's discuss the solution to our 2-bit predictor quiz. We have a 2-bit predictor like this. The question is there a sequence of branch outcomes such that this predictor, starting in the strong not taken state, always mispredicts? And the answer is, of course, yes. Every single predictor has the worst case scenario of always mispredicting. What you have to do to find out what that worst case scenario is simply design a sequence such that whatever the state of the predictor is, the sequence goes the opposite way. So we start in the strong not taken state, thus the first decision would be taken. That would take us to a weak not taken state. The predictor would still predict not taken, so we make the branch be taken next time. Now the predictor goes to the weak taken state, and now we know how to cause the alternation between these states. So in the weak taken state, we go not taken. It moves to weak not taken. Now we say taken, and so on. So you can just keep doing this. So pretty much even if we do start in a strong taken state, there is a way to move us to a weak state at which point we can do this alternation. Note that for this particular sequence, there is a way to change this predictor so that this behavior doesn't result in 100% misprediction. But in general, every predictor, no matter how it's organized, will always have some sequence as its worst possible outcome. It's just a matter of how likely is that sequence. A good predictor will not have this worst case behavior for something that is a very likely sequence to happen. So again, every predictor has a worst case scenario where it's doing 100% mispredictions.